Hey guys, it's another Gypsy Soul, and I wanted to come on here and show you a wonderful little love mail package that I received from my beautiful, beautiful friend, Danu's Dragonfly. She is so sweet and generous and just sent me this because she simply thought of me, and that's how she does. If you've ever received anything from her, you know that it's beautifully packaged with love and just wonderful intent put into it. And not only did she send me things for myself, but she sent me some jewelry for the girls, and they have already like been fighting over it. But she sent this beautiful, it's like a claw necklace. And the girls want this because that movie about the surfer that gets stranded on the rock, it's about a shark. And she had one like this, and so the girls were fighting over it. Then there's this moon choker. And then a double corded leather choker with three different sets of earrings. So yes, the girls, thank you very, very much for that, and they love it. Then she sent me this beautiful little bowl, and it has a sugar skull on it. I just love it. It's a perfect place to take my jewelry off and put it, and it is just beautiful, and I love it. Very, very thoughtful. Very, very generous and thoughtful. Then she sent me these beautiful little bath marbles, and they're peonies. Oh, they smell so good. They smell so wonderfully delicious. Oh, I love it. Love it, love it, love it. She sent me this candle that I don't know where you got this candle, but it is amazing. And I apologize for the light, but it is sage melon. Oh my goddess, this smells good. I wish there was smell-o-vision. It smells so divine. Yeah, so, and they're all already trying to steal that from me, but that's staying in my room. Then she sent me a homemade incense cone that smells very good. Smells very good. And then I am assuming that this wrapped square is some of the bamboo charcoal that I've seen you use on your channel, and I'm assuming that's what that is. So I'm excited because I had wanted some of that if that's what that is. So thank you so very much. She sent me these two packs of incense sticks, and I've never had any like this. These are the kind that you can actually see the resin on them, and they're from New Age Smudges and Herbs, and this one is Mayacopal, White Sage, Palo Santo, Myrrh, and Frankincense. And oh my gosh, it smells so good. Look at that close up of that. You can actually see the incense and stuff on there. Then she sent me this one, and this one is Palo Santo and Nag Champa, and this one smells equally yummy. Oh, it smells so good. Very good. Girls, y'all want to say thank you to Miss Dana for sending that to you?
Thank you.
See there, I told you they enjoy it. So anyway, thank you, my lovely dear friend, for thinking of me enough to send this to me. And I love you deeply. See you later, guys. Toodaloo.